Sana mga kapatid, remember this. God is with you always and in all ways. Pero sana, wag naman we skip Him always and in all ways. Since topic, put God in. And finally, thank God. Gratitude is the best attitude. When you begin to complain, compare, to blame the world and be angry with the world, thank you na lang. I hope you learn just to be grateful to God and you can find some peace already. Thank God. Salamat po. We're still okay. Dear brothers and sisters, that's my suggestion for cleansing. Thank God. Talk God. Take God. Thank God.